Here's a common call we see on termite reports. You have a pad here that goes into the garage, and they've left the form boards in here, and you have it where it's coming up and touching the house and earthwood contact. It's a pretty easy fix. Either take and just remove the wood completely, or cut it back enough here where this part's left open so there's clearly no earthwood contact.